Look at Fielder and into the wall. Who was that?
Coulthard in the wall. They'll have to red. They'll have to red flag this.
Terrible. Look, Albon again comes up the left. Damon Hill has made an excellent start and leads. Damon Hill gets ahead of everybody at last source. Schumacher going round the outside.
Oh, it's Hakkinen's
and
start.
Spinning Hakkinen. And out goes Coulthard. Coulthard is off. And one of the Benettons. This is terrible for the McLaren team. David Coulthard.
Me, I'll take him as and when I can. But here's a good chance. He got a much better run out of Blanchimont. Up the inside into the bus stop. He has track position. Squeezes.
Monaco Grand Prix because he had damaged his elbow. So both stewards out of the race.
There's one of the Tyrrells. I think it was Rossi.
The Tyrrell. Takagi.
Yes.
The only one left. Yep. It's Villeneuve. It's Villeneuve. Well, if this is a replay, it's Villeneuve going off. Indeed it is. Jack Villeneuve who's just come in for new tyres and wheels. Yeah, David Coulthard in these appalling conditions. Oh, God! Michael Schumacher late, presumably to go. Look at him, look at him. He's saying, I'm going to the stewards. He's, James, can you enlighten us? He's going to Coulthard. He's going to have it out with David Coulthard. This is a... And out goes Eddie Irvine. Two Ferraris out now. And the Ferrari mechanics can hardly believe their eyes. This is a fantastic Belgian Grand Prix.
It's two on corner, I believe. Irvine, obviously, I think he's going to run a little bit wide. Touch that curve, look. And round it goes. Nothing he can do about it. Minardi come past without a rear wing. And this is the same thing that happened to Schumacher and Coulthard.
Oh, new World Championship points. Brenson is fourth, Alesi is third, Ralf Schumacher is second, and his teammate Damon Hill leads on lap 30.
And Damon Hill wins in Belgium! Fantastic! Congratulations, Damon Hill, winner of the Belgian Grand Prix of 1998. Yes! Ralf Schumacher... not looking exactly overwhelmed, unlike his brother, place in the Constructors' World Championship. Just for the record, the finishing order and only 8 cars out of the 18 that restarted and the 22 that originally started finished the Belgian Grand Prix. Victory for Damon Hill by 9/10 of a second from his teammate Ralf Schumacher. By 7.2 seconds ahead of third place man Sean Alesi. Heinz Harald Frentzen fourth. Deniz fifth and on the same lap. Jarno Trulli finished 2 laps down but in 6th place to give Prost their first World Championship point of the season.